guys, today me and my brother will be doing a review on our Shopkins ice cream truck.
Okay guys, so just to speed the process up a little bit, we already unwrapped it, so this device we're using is like a little bit of a space problem, so we're just getting through this quick. So the first thing that comes with is this ice cream truck. The lid pops up and down. Now it's a rook. Now it's this shop sign that shows you the options. Like these from here, all these six, they're ice cream. These are like two sodas and then popcorn. And this is just the sun with fruit and yogurt. And it also has a cooler inside, some tables, some sink, and two chairs.
And then this is a little like spinny wheel thingy. And, oops, the thing came out. It has an ice cream cone and then these two bowls that you put your Shopkins in. And then these two little freezer basket things that open, close.
And then they have a sign. Most importantly, there's two Shopkins. One is a water bottle, a white water bottle with pink. And the other is like a triple-decker ice cream cone. Looks like Neapolitan ice cream, strawberry, vanilla, and chocolate, all stacked. So I would tell you the name of these and what they are, but all we know is that they're exclusive because the whole set came with two exclusive Shopkins. So if you get the set, you're going to get these two same Shopkins. Okay, guys. So
this little opens and closes.
Yep. And this moves as well. So we hope you like the review on this video, and please comment below, like the video,
and subscribe.